This is how you park your car inside a Benz garage, bro.
Let me see.
Oh, you wanna see that?
Oh, that nigga.
All you gotta do is call Lester. You gotta be halfway in the garage to call Lester.
To do what?
No, you gotta be like in the rest of the room and shit.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be right back.
Hey, which one of my skills is required?
Alright, I'll drive in. So is the maid.
Alright.
Give me a shout when you've made your mind up.
Man, hold on.
Still looking for a place to park his car. Hey, what's up, Kyle?
What's good?
I don't know what to do for the wheel. The steering wheel.
Drive all of us. The chain.
Hell yeah.
I'm dying.
Mary just spent all her lunch money on that car.
Where you go? Let me see. No, I didn't know about this.
Wow. I'm already at 7 million. Or 7 million. 7 mil.
Yep. Those cars ain't cheap.
Ooh.
Oh damn, I can't go through there. Damn, where your can go? You just toss that shit, didn't even hit the floor. Can you do that?
48 minutes or something.
Yo, where's the fucking music at over here, bro? I don't hear shit, bro.
I hear it. Oh no, never mind.
That's still a fucking mic, man.
Alright, hang on, I'm done. That looks ugly right now. I think it looks ugly.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Alright, now call us. I'm right here. Let's stick the first two wheels inside of the garage. But don't go all the way in.
What?
As soon as it gives you that menu, drive in. There you go. Now you can get out your car and stuff.
So can I exit out of this?
Yeah. Just get out your car first.
There you go. Does it look ugly?
It looks like a pink mobile to me.
No, I'm talking about the rims. Shit, I don't know about the rims.
What am I supposed to change it to then?
Shit, I don't know.
This nigga, how you gonna talk about my rims?
Hey, hey, easy, easy now. You better check that motherfucker tone. Or you could change your rims to chrome or, yeah.
Like the atomic thing. Alright, so what?
Atomic.
You go, Vine. Oh, damn, she did.
Alright. So am I going to wheel and then what, wheel type?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Yes, I have killed him.
I'm gonna just go down.
That's why I'm up here.
This nigga.
Get off.
You disappear, I can't even see you.
Oh,
I think you fell. Oh shit. What the fuck? Get your ass down. Oh shit, my bad. I can't see, that's why. Like, we are real close, then I can see. I know you're gonna swing on me too. My car, you hit me, you made me hit my car. That's another fucking headlight I gotta buy. Look, piece of shit, motherfucker. Hit your ass. Oh shit. Damn, Snoop, been gone for a long time, man. Yeah. This nigga. My bad. Am I still on the way? This nigga. Motherfucker cost me money. This nigga. Alright, welcome back. No, I was looking at the videos when you got knocked out. Yeah. Well, not from Vine. We call a little motherfucker fat, little nigga. Oh, I'm about to say, little nigga. Put the motherfucking paws on you. It's funny how I'm wearing blue and shit, and I'm driving a blue car. Oh, man. No, somebody got trigger happen. Shit. That shit gonna blow up and blow up my car. Let me move. Ghost Rider. Well, I guess I gotta be on a diet. Oh, damn. Damn. This nigga came out with the knife. I'm not next, nigga. This nigga. You see, I put the motherfucker gun away. Go ahead. Not much. This nigga.